We begin right now with the Jefferson Parish Sheriff's response to the sexual harassment lawsuit filed against Lawman actor Steven Seagal.
WDSU News reporter Gina Swanson is live at the Sheriff's Department now. So Gina, first tell us about these allegations being made against Seagal.
Randy, Jefferson Parish Sheriff Neil Norman said today he learned of the allegations on Monday evening, and in a civil suit filed in California, they outline a person who was hired as Steven Seagal's executive assistant as the plaintiff. She says that in actuality, she believes she was hired to be used as a sex toy, if you will, for actor Steven Seagal. But today, Jefferson Parish Sheriff Neil Norman made it very clear. When it comes to a case like this, there is no special treatment. He does not believe in celebrity status. If and when a criminal complaint is filed in Jefferson Parish, he will take it very seriously and will investigate it with the full extent of his office, Randy.
So is the department right now, are they investigating anything related to this case?
And he says unless and until a criminal complaint is filed, there is nothing that he can do. As we know, this was filed in civil court, actually out of Los Angeles. But he made no mistake about it, that the allegations outlined in this civil suit, if they are true, they do constitute criminal activity. But unless and until a complaint is filed, his office will not get involved. What Sheriff Neil Norman has done is he said that this has attracted all kind of unwanted attention and scrutiny to the Jefferson Parish Sheriff's Office. So he has requested that Lawman be suspended from taping until this issue is resolved.